We've got one of the most outspoken superstars on the roster in the ring right now.
Yeah, Cole, he's made it very clear what his intentions are and that no one is going to stop him.
They might be intentions, but only time will tell if he's a man of his word.
He's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
And a left up power bomb.
That was a power bomb with one message in mind: absolute destruction.
Good timing with that reversal.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
He returns to the ring, shifts it back onto him.
Counters on counters, technical prowess on display.
Set up here. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Sky high.
Put that in the way.
Ripcord applied.
Boom. Knock him down.
Ouch. Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Able to reverse. Look at the airplane spin off a front face lock. That's incredible.
Ooh, what a jumping headbutt.
Compromised position here.
Display of power on the tip-lift German suplex.
No other way to say it, guys. That look.
Look at this.
Oh, just completely off target there.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
And a slam. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Caught with a lariat. Here's a cover. And he easily stops the ref's count.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Vicious right forearm.
Uh-oh. And he's able to counter.
And check out this
Shot
to the face gets them out of that spot.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Dropping bombs. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Counter, and now there's an opening. That's incredible. Placed in the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Oh, look at this. Pendulum backbreaker.
Great timing on that knee to the gut.
Oh, an uppercut.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
is so chaotic.
No way!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah,
stupid.
And slam.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
God, that looked devastating.
Pump handle locked in.
Kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
No,
that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar exposes himself to.
Lifting them up. Relative ease. Followed up with a viscous punch.
He skirts around it.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Ooh.
A power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking
incredible.
Around the ring. Slam.
Left and right, over and over.
An incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh my God! Here it comes! Oh my God!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Take off!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Fallaway slam! Mounting their opponent and just
battering their opponent.
Oh, big club gets him out of that.
The running Meteora. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Nobody home on that.
This could be big.
Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
He wants it one more time.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this out?
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Crazy Crush Dudley.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.